children, today we will be reading a cute and funny story of a boy and a mouse. What do you think will happen if this boy takes his mouse to school? Will the mouse try the fun things you children do at school? Let's find out. Enjoy our story.
If you take a mouse to school, by Laura Numeroff, illustrated by Felicia Bond. If you take a mouse to school, he'll ask you for your lunchbox. When you give him your lunchbox, he'll want a sandwich and a snack for later. Then he'll need a notebook and some pencils. He'll probably want to share your backpack too. When you get to school, he'll put his things in your locker and take a look around. He might do a little math and spell a word or two. He'll even try a science experiment. Then he'll need to wash up. You'll have to take him to the bathroom. Once he's nice and clean, he'll be ready for his lunch. On the way to the lunchroom, he'll see some building blocks. He'll build a little mouse house and make some furniture out of clay. Then, he'll need some books for his bookshelf. He'll start by writing one of his own. So, he'll need a lot of paper. He'll probably use up all your pencils. When he's finished, he'll want to read his book to you. Then, he'll want to take it home. So, he'll put it in your lunchbox and pack it in a safe place. When the bell rings, he'll run out to wait for the bus. While waiting, he'll play a quick game of soccer. Then, he'll ask you to shoot a few baskets and do a little skateboarding. When he stops to catch his breath, he'll want to eat his snack. So, he'll ask you for your lunchbox. And chances are, if he asks you for your lunchbox, you'll have to take him back to school. The end. I hope you enjoyed our story, children.